And Logan O'Connor got tackled down. Big hit on the near side by MacDermid. Crowd reacting to that, and the Vancouver player is still down in the zone. We have a stoppage in play as Highmore was crushed by Kurtis MacDermid. We'll take a timeout. 9:42 to go here in the third. We've got ourselves a hockey game now. 2-1 in favor of the Vancouver Canucks.